basically, I've just been putting anybody who looks like a good guy into Gryffindor, anybody who looks like a bad guy into Slytherin, and the other two can just go wherever the hell they want.
Hufflepuffs are particularly good finders.
What the hell is a Hufflepuff?